welcome back to my channel, isn't it? You don't know, it's your boy and your girl. Yeah, my dog. You see? You know, we have a vibe. We have passed through. You see? But that is not it right now. But they are talking about this. See? What if that suitcase right there was a suitcase of weed? Traveling our cook. Traveling with the three of us. In the car. So, the driver advice first. How would you feel about that, driver?
Don't stop.
Alright. Doreen, how would you feel about that?
Well,
I
would feel good
doing
the trouble
there, so. No, give you a good feeling. So, whatever police team roll up, how would you feel?
Well, I would have said French same time.
Yo, guys, my opinion is, if that suitcase was a bag of weed or a suitcase of coke, then I would.
Where I come from?
I would keep my eyes open. Any move I see with any team, we are telling us. Who said you don't wash me? Girl, we have wet up. We are telling you too, guys. Oh, we run. Yeah, it's a bit scary. You see, we have to just watch her. So, now look how far we're going to travel with this, guys. Yeah.
Where are we smaller than we are
traveling from right now? Yeah. We are going back. We are Montego Bay.
We are going
to Nigel. We have a Nigel and then we shot him up to Bobby. Jaja.
Oh, nice piece of driving, that's you guys.
So guys, you don't see the free. Outside, man. Isn't it me? They are right now. Hey, you can see. Watch your back road. Isn't it me? Hey, they're outside. You know your girl Doreen and your boy is called there. So I'm looking at the video right now. We're going to have like a Westmoreland already, you know, that's why we're not too interested to go on our next one, but
I don't know. Let me tell you, from where I left, if you don't do no vlog, I'm not seeing my goat, if you don't know, so, I guess it's that.
Yeah, man, so you don't know. There, man, you need outside.